So this is the Tokyo Olympic Village, and it's the first chance that any of us in the media have had to come in and take a look at what will be the hub of the Tokyo Olympic Games, because in a few weeks' time, thousands of athletes from all over the world will arrive in Tokyo, and this is where they will stay during the Games. And the Olympic organisers have brought us here today to show us how they're going to do that safely. So this is a representation of what the athletes' village bedrooms look like, and these are the beds. I have to say they're quite small. They're also, as you can see, made of cardboard, which is environmentally friendly. But the main issue about the design of these bedrooms is they are shared, as they always have been in every Olympics previously. But because of the pandemic, there have been many experts who said sharing rooms for athletes is a really bad idea. So this is one of the main dining halls, and you can see it's pretty vast, and it needs to be because they're going to be serving 45,000 meals every day during the Games. Now, to mitigate the risk of having so many people coming in here every day and mixing together, they are telling athletes that they need to use their smartphone app to find out when it is least busy here, to come alone, to pick up their meal, and then they'll come to one of these tables which will have plastic dividers on them, and they are being told they must then eat their meal alone and do so quickly. It doesn't sound like an awful lot of fun, but that's how they're trying to mitigate the risk. So this is the main gym, and you can see, again, it's pretty huge. There's room apparently for 500 people to train at any one time here, and they do have these dividers between the machines. But the main anti-COVID measure they are going to enforce here is to make everybody who comes in wear a mask, even when they're on these machines. And it's hard to see how A, you enforce that, but also how these Olympic level athletes are going to wear a mask while training hard on one of these machines. So this is a facility that's specifically built because of the COVID-19 pandemic. You wouldn't find it at a normal Olympics. This is a fever clinic. In a room over there, that's where you go and you get tested if you have a fever, if you've developed symptoms. You then get a PCR test. If that comes back positive, then an athlete will be brought to one of these specialist isolation rooms. And this has an air filtration system that means no virus can get out of this room. And this is basically where they'll be kept until they can be moved somewhere else.